All right, our gentleman is Drew Rowland. Drew is an example of what it means to be a leader in fifth grade. He can be counted on to do the right thing, whether or not someone is watching. He is kind to everyone, cheerful regardless of the situation, and always there to lend a hand to both fellow students and teachers. Drew is empathetic toward his teammates and has been found on more than one occasion comforting a fellow classmate who may have had a rough day.